Now, I came into Charlotte early because Ric Flair has been wanting to hang out with Elias. That's right, that's right. So he invites me over earlier and he says, Elias, you are my favorite. And I said, Rick, I know I'm everybody's favorite, but what are we doing here, okay? He says, well, he goes on to tell me that I'm the man, and he's just so happy about what I did to Baron Corbin last week. He says, Elias, I gotta relive that. I gotta feel that again. So let's air that right now, Rick. This one's for you.
Look, we just don't have time to accommodate your performance. You work for me. Get off the stage. I know. I'm glad that's over too. Now look, it is an exciting time.
I gotta say, as much as it pains me to break one of my beautiful fenders, that felt good. Now listen, I was planning on singing a song to Baron tonight, but you know, I thought he'd come on out here, but then I saw what happened with him and Braun Strowman earlier, and well, he probably can't make it out here, but you know what? I mean, this song is just too good, and Baron's not getting off that easy, so. Well, Elias is a giver, and I'm gonna come give that music right to Baron Corbin's face. So.
Wait.
Yeah.
Where?
Here we go, here we go.
This is an act of cowardice if I ever saw one.
Oh, sir, no need to cry. I know you paid for an Elias performance. You're gonna get one.
Finally.
Hey.
Elias, can you play me a song?
For you? No. Hey, take that to my dressing room. Here we go. Go. Open up.
Go the hell away. I don't care who you are.
It just so happens to be Elias, and I've got a song for you, but if you're not going to open up, yeah, I don't know if you're on your cell phone or not, but go ahead and silence that. Hold your applause until after I'm finished, and most importantly, Baron, keep your mouth shut. Baron Corbin had potential. He could have been the best. But he's a wolf in sheep's clothing, a coward above the rest. So I put you on your face, left you lying in the dirt. And I showed the world that you're just a taller, stupider version of Kurt. Hey, I'm glad you could join. Listen up. I smashed you with my guitar. Now your career's in the ditch. You used to be the lone wolf. But now you're just Stephanie's little bitch. Oh, come on, Corbin, man. You're missing the best part.
Oh, my. Jinder Mahal. Jinder Mahal just ambushing Elias.